2 in the afternoon, gunshots ring out in this South Florida high school. Terrified students hiding in classrooms during the gunman's rampage.
Oh my God!
The shooter reportedly first pulled a fire alarm to get more students out of the classroom, maximizing potential victims.
As soon as the fire drill got pulled, the fire alarm got pulled, and kids were evacuating, I heard 5 pops.
He was just very focused. He was very focused on what he was doing. And that's, yeah.
I was in the classroom, and all of my ear was shocked, and I was just like, oh my gosh, what's happening? And we're just sitting on the floor, and we're just panicking.
SWAT teams swarming the perimeter, searching the school, then moving inside.
Man, let me tell you about this nigga, we just call him Jake. This nigga swearing that he hard, but he's sweet as cake. He got his hands on his daddy's gun a day ago, and he don't smoke on any weed, drink or hit the floor. The type of nigga every day to be the first in class. He's drifting off in his mind, staring off the glass. He has a plan inside his head to pay them bullies back. The ones who always laugh and make fun how he looks and acts. No kind of friends, he's a loner and a gaming freak. And all the girls at his school when I date the geek. But he gon' make them all remember him after the day. They may not know him now, but rest assured his name to say. He asked the teacher for the pass, use the bathroom fast. They did not know that in the classroom it would be his last. He hits the bathroom stalls and goes inside his heavy bag. His heart is racing, beating hard as he commits the plan. The power rushing through his veins as he holds a chrome. He left a suicidal note on his bed at home. It said, I love you, mom and dad, and hope you do forgive. He then explained the pain inside him every day he lived. He puts a clip inside the gun and puts one in the chamber. The other kids inside his school is about to feel his anger. He's walking down the hall, his empty class is still in session. And now they about to get a test, and it's a deadly lesson. He caught a student unaware, he let off one so quick. The sound is resonated through the school like sonic shit. Assistant principal would be the next one on the scene. She said to drop the gun, then all you heard is terror scream. Now Jake is trigger happy, knowing there's no going back. Now there's commotion, siren blaring, then just rat-a-tat. He made it to the cafeteria where there's plenty kids. They under tables hoping that they're not victims of his. He shoots a couple, then continues on his deadly way. The teachers reassure the kids that it'll be okay. Now Jake is walking down the hall, he's nearing to the gym. One of his bullies hiding by the bleachers spotted him. He's praying up to God to please look down and keep him safe. And at the very moment found a barrel to his face. But Jake did not proceed to kill, but told him to stand up. And then he asked him why'd he make his life real bad as fuck. The bully said it wasn't personal, he just joined the crowd. He now regrets the shit, but it's too late for sorries now. Now Jake is crying, said he made his life a living hell. He put the barrel in his mouth, the bully yelled. A second later pulled the trigger, blew up back of his brain. He took his own life, not his.